Hare Krishna Guru Maharaj, please accept our humble obeisances. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. We offer our praise and glorification to you in this sacred event.
Hare Krishna, dear Guru Maharaj, please accept our humble obeisances. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. In this auspicious day, we pray to stay near your lotus feet and offer our service to you. Srila Prabhupada ki!
Jai!
Bhakti Vignani Nash Narasim Kamharaj ki!
Jai!
Haribo!
Haribo!
Hare Krishna, dear Guru Maharaj, please accept our humble obeisances unto the lotus feet of Lord Srila Prabhupada. On the day of Vyasa Pooja, our small yatra is very happy to express to you our respectful gratitude for the service you do every day for the glory of Krishna and Srila Prabhupada, and for the light of knowledge that you so kindly give to all of us. We also would like to tell you about our small yatra, which is in the far north region of Russia, in Yakutia, in the small town Mirimgrim. Even though it's very cold and very unfriendly place, though there are no bananas, palm trees, no antelope, and we don't even have a temple here. Krishna also lives here, and we have Srila Prabhupada's books, and we also have these little Vaishnavas, Arjuna and Rasikarani, who are very attracted to Lord Krishna. It's a great mercy for us to receive the instructions you give in your lectures, and we promise that we will try to go to Krishna in the way you show us. Dear Guru Maharaj, please take care, because there is a lot of COVID in Mayapur now. And as for me, I really hope that by the grace of Lord Chaitanya and Guru, I will see you soon in Mayapur, and I will come to Holy Dham forward.
Hare Krishna, thank you very much. Srila Prabhupada ki!
Jai!
Bhakti Vignanath Narasimha Maharaj ki!
Jai!
Haribo!
Haribo!
Все, можно падать, добровать.